The Canucks take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. The Oilers gain possession in their own end. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Klefbom's going to play it against the half wall. Moves it to Klefbom. Moves close to the point. Slides it back to the blue line. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. Pettersson's got it along the boards. Vancouver's got the puck against the boards. And that's broken out. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. Now a quick pass to Klefbom. Intercepts it in the neutral zone. Intercepts the pass at center. Slides it quickly to Draisaitl. Here's an odd man rush. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Nurse. Puts it on net. Gets a glove on it to make the stop. Vancouver's got it in the defensive zone. Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. Directs it on over to Bouchard. Nugent Hopkins picking up steam. Vancouver's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Pearson. And it's a quick pass to Miller. On the attack along the boards. Puck picked up by Myers. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Takes the feed. Shot! That goes off the mask. Edmonton's gained possession along the boards. Turns him away. Quick feed to Hughes.
Took Jacob Markstrom a long time to be a number one goaltender. He achieved that in Vancouver, playing 60 games.
Dialed in on that stop. Makes his presence known on the ice. Up along the wing. And now it's over to Gagne. Picked up along the wall by Granlund. Quick pass to Gagne. Stopped by the goaltender. And instead of a whistle, it clears it away. And some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. Pass back to the point. Nice pass. Slides the puck over. No room for that one to get through. Gets the puck over to Vertanen. Off target. Edmonton's got the puck along the boards. And the gloves are off, ready to respond with a different kind of hit.
Well, James, you run around like that, you're going to have to pay the price eventually. And what that means is you're going to have to fight. Here he goes.
Good old-fashioned Donnybrook here. Oh, and he hammers him and sends him down to the ice.
That's a clear decision there. The Oilers should be grabbing some energy from that fight. The building is electric.
Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Here they come on the attack. Big play inside the defensive zone. Pushes it across to Beagle. Bats it out of midair. Moves it to Benning. Coughs up the puck after that hit. Throws it in. Vancouver's got a hold of it along the wall. Tries to make that cross ice feed. Now over to Cave. Pins him against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. Puck grab by Beagle. Into the offensive zone. Edmonton's got the puck. Puck scooped up by Brodziak. And now he moves it quickly to Cave. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Hammers a shot. Makes the save. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. McDavid's won it off the faceoff. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Icing's the call. You know the coaching staff's not going to love that one.
Well, I can think of about three plays he could have made other than that one, but hey, that's the way it goes. Now you need your centerman to win a draw.
Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. And the defenders come up with the puck. Let's it go! Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And he makes the save.
That's a good save there, James. It looks rather simple, but he gets the puck into the corner. No danger.
Over the line they come. Puts it on goal. Comes up with the stop. Puck sent over to Besser. That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless.
Looking for the latest news, scores, and statistics?
Just had a conversation down here, James. That injured player on the visiting team, he's not going to return.
Second period underway. We're still in search of our first goal in this one. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
Man, that was slow, James. That first period, nobody generated any offense. Just a few shots to test the goaltenders.
Vancouver's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Furland's taking it from his own end. Shot to he scores!
Once he gets in that close, you know it's going to be a deke. He sells the shot, though. The goalie bites on it, and he goes to the forehand. Makes no mistake to put it in the net.
Had plenty of chances, but they also finally have the game's first goal.
I'd rather have less chances and score earlier than this. This is when frustration starts to creep in. Besser's dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
From the point, they take control of it. Edler's been whacked on the play. The official's arm is up in the air. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. He's going to go to the box for that stick work, Ray.
Yeah, that's my favorite penalty, James. If somebody's bugging you, yeah, that's the one right there. But don't hit him in the pants. It just sounds like you're banging a drum. Find a spot with no pass.
So make it count.
Yeah.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Vancouver's ahead, 1-0. Moves it quickly over to Nurse. Sends it over to Russell. Taken by Kara. Here's a short pass to Nurse. Let's it fly. He scores! Even undermanned, they deliver.
Yeah, it's a sloppy play by the power play. But shorthanded, they get aggressive. They get up the ice and are able to score while down a man. I got one shorthanded goal in about 1,400 games. That's because I came out of the penalty box and the puck bounced over the defenseman's stick. Not like this. These guys actually killing a penalty.
Edmonton's even the score here in the... Second.
I've liked the way they've played this period. They've had pucks to the net, and they look like they've been pretty aggressive. They've now got the equalizer.
Pedersen's got the puck.
Chris Russell,
from the point, looks to make something happen. Great save by the goaltender to get a pad on that one. Keeping the puck out of the net.
37 seconds.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. Whistle blown as a few players go ducking for cover on the bench. Nugent Hopkins wins the faceoff. Gets it out of his own end. That's not going to fool him. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. We get a whistle and they'll do it all over at the other end.
Yeah, of course, the team that iced the puck isn't able to change players. A rule put in a couple of seasons ago.
Lots of time left in this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Vancouver's in now. The power play looking anything but as they give up a shorthanded goal with both teams back now at even strength.
Well, now they got a bigger hole to dig out of. They give up the shorthanded goal. A sloppy power play, and they pay for it.
McDavid's won it in their own end. Dreisaitl's picking up steam. Puts it on net, denied by the goaltender. Goalie plays it up. Pass right back. Looking to make something happen along the boards. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. Bairdsley swooping in on the attack. Quick feed to Vertanen. With the blast, blocked in front. Can't connect, and now it's grabbed by Bouchard. Vancouver's got the puck in their own end. Takes the pass. Bairdsley's been brought down, and we're going to get a penalty here. Shot, that goes wide. And the officials will pass the sentence here. Pretty cut and dry trip on that play.
Coaches will tell you, be careful with your stick, but you're trying to get the puck. Yeah. I don't think a lot of times they do it intentionally.
Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck and manages to clear the zone. Vancouver's got a hold of it against the wall. Laying the body. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Quick pass to Hughes. And that shot dies in traffic.
He got banged up somewhere along. He's not anywhere near full strength. He's just trying to get the puck out of the zone so he can get off the ice.
And now he angles it across to Eriksson. Who's the puck? The one-time rocket denies him on the play. Hughes from the back end. The Oilers get a hold of it. He's got a stride on the defender. Denies him with a big-time save.
He thought he had him beat, but the goalie gets over to make a great stop.
Denied by the blocker.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Again, the... Moves it to McDavid. Receives the pass. Here's a chance on the doorstep. And that one's stopped. Edmonton's gained possession along the boards. He scores! They take the lead.
Well, it looked like this game... for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Moves around along the half wall.
And by number 97.
And that one's turned away.
Time of the goal. 12 minutes, 52 seconds.
More than half the period has expired. Edmonton's been the better looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one goal lead. Puck picked up by Edler.